the ZoomText Toolbar. When you start ZoomText, the ZoomText Toolbar appears on the screen. The ZoomText Toolbar contains all the controls for operating ZoomText, neatly organized in the ZoomText menu and several Toolbar tabs. Pressing Alt-Z, Z, opens the ZoomText menu. Let's take a look.
Disable ZoomText for access key press, B.
Here you find where you can toggle ZoomText on and off.
Help and learning for access key press, H.
Open ZoomText Help, save and load configurations.
Configurations for access key press, C.
Configure the command keys, use support tools, and more. I'll press Escape to get out of the menus.
ZoomText menu button for access key press, Alt, Z.
I'll press Tab to move through the controls on the magnifier toolbar.
Tab magnifier page tab for access key press, Alt, M. Tab Zoom Windows Group Box Zoom Level 1.2 Spin Box for access key press, Alt, M, L.
When focus is in the Zoom Level Spin Box here, or the Rate Spin Box on the Reader Toolbar tab, pressing the up and down arrow keys adjusts the spin box value.
1.4, 1.6, 1.8, 1.6, 1.4, 1.2.
Pressing left and right arrow keys moves focus to the prior or next control.
Window button for access key press, Alt, M, W. Open the Zoom Windows dialog box button for access key press, Alt, M, Z. Screen Enhancements Group Box Color button for access key press, Alt, M, C.
Pressing Enter on a button like this toggles the enhancements on or off.
Color enhancements enabled. Color enhancements disabled.
Clicking the arrow next to the button opens a menu of choices for that item.
Normal checked for access key press, N. Scheme for access key press, H. 1. Invert brightness for access key press, 1. 2. Invert colors for access key press, 2. Color button for access key press, Alt, M, C. Tooltip color, caps lock plus normal for access key press, color enhancements disabled. Color button for access key press, Alt, M, C.
I'll click the Reader tab.
Voice group box voice button for access key press, Alt, R, V.
The Reader toolbar tab displays toolbar controls for ZoomText screen reading features. Pressing Enter on the voice button disables the voice.
Voice disabled.
And pressing Enter again toggles it back on.
Voice button for access key press, Alt, R, V.
I'll press Tab to move through some of the controls here on the Reader tab.
Rate 100 spin box for access key press, Alt, R, R. Tab. Open the voice settings dialog box button for access key press, Alt, R, P. Tab. Echo group box keyboard button for access key press, Alt, R, K.
You can also use the keyboard to move among the tabs by pressing Control Tab or Control Shift Tab. I'll press Control Tab.
Finder group box finder button for access key press, Alt, T, F.
Here on the Tools toolbar tab, you'll find controls for ZoomText Finder, camera, and listening features.
Tap camera group box camera button for access key press, Alt, T, C. Tab listening group box background reader button for access key press, Alt, T, B. Tab recorder button for access key press, Alt, T, D. Tab ZoomText menu button for access key press, Alt, Z.
The ZoomText toolbar can be minimized or hidden and restored or made visible again without affecting the operation of ZoomText. To minimize ZoomText, do one of the following. On the ZoomText title bar, click the Minimize button. Or, while the ZoomText toolbar is active, just press Escape.
Window Acoustic Guitar Yahoo Groups, dclark@vispero.com.
To restore ZoomText, do one of the following. Click on the ZoomText button in the taskbar, or press the Show User Interface hotkey, Caps Lock, Control, U.
Windows ZoomText Magnifier Reader, ZoomText Menu Button for Access Key Press, Alt, Z.
Note, if the ZoomText toolbar is already open but covered by other applications, restoring it will bring it back into view.